Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to announce scholarships that have been awarded to the following seniors. As I read your names and the scholarship you've earned, please come forward. Edwin Burrow. Edwin received the Prairie Hills Board Scholarship and the Torfins Rodeo Scholarship. Robert Chavez. Robert received the Northeast Community College Peter Q. Witt Scholarship, Superfood Scholarship, the Susan Buffett Scholarship, and the Torfins Rodeo Scholarship. Morgan Cole. Morgan received the Susan Buffett Scholarship, the Barb Irwin Memorial Scholarship, and the J.K. Carpentry Scholarship. Mackenzie Dillon. Mackenzie received the Northern State University Wolfpack Scholarship, the Banking and Financial Services Scholarship, the OHS Student Council Scholarship, the Simpson Scholarship, the Ralph and Irene Gray Scholarship, and the Howard Memorial Scholarship. Alyssa Eichberg. Alyssa received the UNK Teacher Scholars Academy Scholarship, the University of Nebraska-Lincoln Custer Tradition Scholarship, the O'Neill Chamber of Commerce Scholarship, the Denise Dent Scholarship, the OEA Scholarship, Simpson Scholarship, the Don Larson Scholarship, and the UNK Teachers Cooperative Scholarship. Kita Fonseca. Kita received the Northeast Community College Lewis J. and Margaret Koppel Scholarship, the Superfood Scholarship, the Weller Foundation Grant, Torfins Rodeo Scholarship. Ethan Fritz. Ethan is the recipient of the Superfood Scholarship. Tomas Garcia. Tomas is the recipient of the Latino Summit Scholarship. Servando Gonzalez. Servando is the recipient of the Weller Foundation Grant. Larry Gutchel. Larry is the recipient of the University of Nebraska-Lincoln Custer Tradition Scholarship, the OHS Student Council Scholarship, the O'Neill Lions Club Scholarship, and the Simpson Scholarship. Jaden Harris. Jaden is the recipient of the Weller Foundation Grant. Parker Hess. Parker is the recipient of the O'Neill Chamber of Commerce Scholarship and the Weller Foundation Grant. Rebecca Huff. Rebecca is the recipient of the Maynard American Legion Scholarship, the Community Wardrobe Scholarship, the Peru State College Ensemble Participation Scholarship, the LifeServe Blood Center Scholarship, Pritchett Twine and NetRack Scholarship, Hannah Irwin. Hannah received the Northeast Community College Teammate Scholarship, a Teammate Central Office Scholarship, and the Holt County Teammate Jovell Jones Memorial Scholarship. Christopher Jennings. Christopher is the recipient of the Shadman State College Board of Trustees Scholarship, the Shadman State College Foundation Board Scholarship Award, the Shadman State College F. Dale and Marilyn Hammer Scholarship, the Shadman State College Fine Arts Leadership Scholarship, the Shadman State College Lane Tracer Piano Scholarship, the Shadman State College Alston Art Hub Scholarship, the NSAA Believers in Achievers Scholarship, and the Long Pine Masonic Lodge Scholarship. Turner is a recipient of the Northeast Community College Alternate for the Dean Scholarship and the Weller Foundation Grant. Ward Cobb. Ward is the recipient of the Northeast Community College Peter T. Witt Scholarship and the Susan Buffett Scholarship. James Thompson Reiser IV. James is the recipient of the E-Sports Scholarship, the Saget Business Scholarship, the Youth Ministry Scholarship, the Gold Medal Achievement Scholarship, the Saget Fine Arts Scholarship, the Northeast Community College Peter T. Witt Scholarship, the Weller Foundation Grant, and the Don Larson Scholarship. Peyton Matthews. Peyton is the recipient of the Superfood Scholarship and the Torpins Rodeo Scholarship. Hannah McClellan. Hannah received the Nebraska Opportunity Grant and the Weller Foundation Grant. Jesus Montez. Jesus is the recipient of the Bart Irwin Memorial Scholarship. Keegan Moore. Keegan is a recipient of the University of Nebraska Lincoln Husker Tradition Scholarship, the University of Nebraska Golden Law Chancellor Scholarship, the OHS Student Council Scholarship, Simpson Scholarship, the Torpins Rodeo Scholarship. Sarah Morrow. Sarah is the recipient of the Weller Foundation Grant, the OEA Scholarship, the Don Larson Scholarship, the Torpins Rodeo Scholarship, and the ADK Scholarship. Isaiah Munoz. Isaiah received the Nebraska Weed Control Association Scholarship as a recipient of the Weller Foundation Grant. Xavier Munoz. Xavier is the recipient of the Nebraska Weed Control Association Scholarship and the Weller Foundation Grant. Trinity Ogden. Trinity is the recipient of the Northeast Community College Jonathan and Margaret McIntosh Scholarship and the Weller Foundation Grant. recipient of the University of Nebraska O and G Kammerer Scholarship, Western Washington University Western Award for Excellence Scholarship, the Oklahoma State University Out of State Achievement Scholarship, Susan Bubba Scholarship. Harley Pinker. Harley is the recipient of the Northeast Community College Jonathan and Margaret McIntosh Scholarship. Jacob Ross. Jacob is the recipient of Northeast Community College Dean Scholarship, Northeast Community College Gary Kuster Memorial Scholarship, and Weller Foundation Grant. Enrique Sanchez. Enrique is the recipient of the Nebraska Promise Scholarship and the Susan Buffett Scholarship. Elliot is the recipient of the Weller Foundation Grant. Meg Schwanz. Meg is the recipient of the Knights of Columbus Scholarship, UNK Teacher Scholar Academy Scholarship, the University of Nebraska Lincoln Industrial Tradition Scholarship, the Doug Millett Memorial Scholarship, the Simpson Scholarship, and the O'Neill Rotary Club Scholarship. Amber Sabatka. Amber is the recipient of the Susan Buffett Scholarship and the Don Larson Scholarship. Mason Walsh. Mason is the recipient of the Nebraska Wesleyan University Nebraska Strong Scholarship, the University of Nebraska Lincoln Husker Power Scholarship, Susan Buffett Scholarship, and the Waller Foundation Grant. Jenna Walton Ivins. Jenna is the recipient of the Pinnacle State Bank Scholarship. The following individuals will graduate today having achieved cum laude distinction. Will the following students please come forward to receive their awards? Joel Castilla Rivera. Tomas Garcia Romero. Turner Justin. Chelsea Osborne. Jacob Ross. Holly Schlanz.
Thank you. and the second speaker earned a gold medal at State Speech. An amazing accomplishment. Very proud of both of them. Your first speaker is Rebecca Huff. After she finishes, you'll hear from Kelsey Osborne.
Whatever the end of the school year was, we most seniors, well, basically every senior class except ours, knew when it was all going over. The last game, speech, performance, everything. There's a last. This may be it, was our reality every day. We never knew when our last was going to be, and I feel like that is the best example of our class's persistence. Even in the face of such uncertainty, we worked to better our programs in any way we could. Our coaches and teachers all seem to agree that our class's dedication to excellence and leadership abilities. Leading by example is something we've come to do well in our past couple years. My class believes it can be said that our teachers just couldn't bear to teach us, to teach without us livening up the halls. With Mr. Fisher, Mrs. Tracer, Mrs. Gottschall, and Ms. Snader all leaving, we feel it's safe to say they just couldn't tell us. Okay, that's what we want to think. Anyway, it'll be different not being a high schooler, but I know our class's persistence will get us through anything. Thank you all for putting up with us, and thank you, class of 2, for making this an interesting class 13 years.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I am really proud to introduce to you graduating seniors today. As Mr. Shane said, we are here today because your parents, our community, your teachers, and all of your friends. School Board President, Mr. Gene Shelhall, Superintendent of Schools, Mrs. Amy Shane, parents, relatives, and friends, I am honored today to present to you the O'Neill Public Schools Class 2021. Jaden Leah Harris. Carly Neoma Pinkerman. Cassandra Isabel Messino. Jacob Zachary Ross. Enrique Jesus Sanchez Garcia. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the O'Neill High School Class of 2021 graduates who may now move your tassels.
I would like to start off by thanking our parents, teachers, and administrators for all they have done for us over the years. We wouldn't be where we are today without them all. To the class of 2021, it's been a fun ride. We did it. Over this past year, we've faced many challenges and overcame adversity that came about because of the pandemic. Congratulations to everyone and good luck in your futures. I have no doubt in my mind that every single one of us will achieve amazing things in life. Anatole France once said, "To accomplish great things, we must not only act, but also dream. Not only plan, but also believe." Thanks again to everyone for coming to celebrate with us. Here's to the class of 2021. We are officially OHS graduates.
Please bow your heads for the closing prayer. Dear Lord,